Good morning.
I've got another turtle egg gathering video to do this morning, and I had one lay its eggs right down here in this vicinity, and dug around. Almost feels like there's two places where it's laid eggs, but what I'm going to try to do is dig them up without damaging them. It's very tricky to do that, but I have this turtle incubation project going on inside the house, and right now I have 57 eggs incubating, and there's two sort of soft areas here that feels like an old gopher hole or something. I don't think that it has to be over here probably. Oh, yeah, I think so. Anyway, I've got 57 eggs right now. Whoop! Felt something soft. I think I poked an egg with my digger. That's sort of a warning that I don't see any egg yolk. Each egg is sort of covered with a leather-like shell, and the egg is about, the nest where the eggs are is usually about 4 or 5 inches under the ground, and I see the eggs now. I'll hold them up and show them to you. Here's the first one. It's a little tiny thing. Can't believe I'm going to try to raise little baby turtles that come out of these eggs. And it takes about 3 months of incubation before they hatch. Well, this one is sort of sitting on end. I don't usually incubate them that way. It's important if you're gathering turtle eggs to keep them in the same orientation up and down after they're laid. And look at that. There's three eggs. She was a busy young lady last night. This might be her second clutch of eggs that she's laid this year. That's four eggs there. Here's number five. And, oh, look at the size of that one. It's got to be almost twice as long as those others. There's six. That's a good size clutch. And I think I see one more egg in here. I think I see two more eggs. This young turtle, I believe, laid eight eggs. They're underneath the edge of the hole that they dig with their rear legs. And I'll clean these eggs off and put them in my incubation chamber. And I think it's about time for me to show you what my incubation chamber looks like. And I think that's it going to be for eggs, because there's nine eggs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 eggs. That is a record. And this was a young turtle that laid those. For me, it's a record. I am sure it's probably not a record for box turtles digging and laying eggs, but one big egg and eight normal-sized eggs. That is amazing. Well, this concludes this part of the video of digging the eggs up, and I'm going to shut the camera off and probably download this with a little Plecostomus video that I did yesterday, and put them online today. I'll pick these eggs up, clean them off, and put them in the incubation chamber, and I'll show you that process. I hope you enjoyed this little video. Just what I do for a hobby.